photo was taken. It all started one day when a magic carpet landed in the garden.
Magic carpet just landed next to me.
You must be dreaming.
I was asleep. At least, I don't think I am.
Samson, is Zach asleep?
Who turned the light out?
Where did this come from? It is a magic carpet.
So I'm not asleep.
What's this? I've a feeling you might be needing your Eastern Promise kit. I'll away and pack it in a flash.
What does he say, Zippy?
He says, sit on me and say the magic words.
The magic words?
That must have been it. Have a nice trip! I'll keep your drinks cold!
Carpets come from?
The mysterious and fabulous East.
Oh, that's nice.
We're here.
I've known softer landings in my time.
Greetings, O Toucan ones. Welcome to my humble palace. I am Prince Peanut, and this is my Princess Peashooter and our two little pea chicks.
Don't you mean chickpeas?
Your peacockness. Zippy and Zack, at your royal service, what seems to be the trouble?
Newspapers.
We get ours delivered. It's no trouble.
Newspaper photographers have found a way into the palace and are snapping photographs of the royal peacock family without our permission.
Why don't you just tell these snappers to snap out of it and go away?
That's the problem. They are hidden and can't be found. All we hear is the noise of their clicking cameras.
And by then it is too late. The deed is done.
I can picture the problem.
But can you develop a plan to expose these scoundrels?
I've a plan coming into focus in my head already. But first, I think we need a little look around your back garden.
Zippy, Zippy, Zippy!
Shh, Zack, I'm thinking.
But I think it's the mad...
I've got it. We must create a diversion. Something that these silly snappers will snap up and blow their cover.
Oh, yes.
And now, for your entertainment, I'd like to present an exotic Eastern dancer, Salani.
It was so kind of you both to come to visit my little palace, your serene highnesses.
You are welcome, Prince Peanut.
I know it is as nothing compared to the splendor of your royal palace, O important and impossibly wealthy king.
It is a little small, but then not everyone's palace can be as large as ours. Isn't that right, Prince Hazelnut?
Pardon, Zippy? Yes. Whatever's the right answer, King Cashew.
Come again soon. Farewell.
Did you hear that?
King Cashew.
I expect he's ever so important.
Let's be the first to take his picture. Come on. Follow that cashew.
Well, if my plan works, the mad ducks should be hot on our heels.
What? But how did you know it was the mad ducks?
A white feather, Zach. I found it under one of those funny statues back in the garden.
Just how close are you to the peanut family?
What's your favourite breakfast cereal?
Which football team do you support?
What are your views on vegetables?
Just how very, very, very famous are you?
Fooled you.
You're not famous wealthy royals.
No, we're famous toucan detectives.
Oh, no.
Sorry, Zip. Did I say something wrong?
What's it like to be famous toucan detectives?
What's your favourite breakfast cereal?
Which football team do you support?
What's your favourite colour?
What are your views on vegetables?
Just how very, very famous are you?
Come on, Zach.
Find out what toucans like to eat for breakfast.